news in detail. Foreign Affairs Minister Joseph Malanji has confirmed owning a Bell 430 helicopter allegedly bought from South Africa. Mr. Malanji says the helicopter was bought using genuinely acquired wealth and not at the exorbitant $8 million price as is being purported on social media. The Kwacha PF Member of Parliament refused to state the actual cost of the rotorcraft, saying it is not a government but a private property. Mr. Malanji has refused to be rated as a to be rated by a salary he draws from Parliament, saying he is a renowned businessman who came into politics with money. In an interview with Hot FM News, Mr. Malanji said it is not a crime to own a helicopter and has wondered why people are in the habit of accusing every politician of engaging in dubious activities. The Bell 430 is an American twin-engine light medium helicopter built by Bell Air. It is a stretched and more powerful development of the Bell 230, which in turn was based on the earlier Bell 222.
It's not a crime to own a helicopter. I wonder why people have a perception, anyone who is in politics then is in this dubious thing. That helicopter is acquired from legitimate sources of income and not the amount which they are putting in social media to please themselves. That's my helicopter, yes, and I'm a businessman. Even when I came into politics, I came in as a businessman. You don't have to rate me by the salary from Parliament. Don't insult your politicians. Well, if the one who sold that, it's probably the one who was posting, is very ignorant about the aircraft.
Adisi,
mbak, apa?
Guys, the same is popping about you.
Thank you.